Hello everybody, NotAsFan here with you today to bring you Junk Gaming Video's Dallas Cowboys Connected Franchise series here in Madden 15. It's been a little while. We've been focusing on baseball with the release of MLB 15 the show, but Junk is in the playoffs with the Cowboys, not only in the playoffs, but in the NFC Championship game, taking his Cowboys to Lambeau Field to take on the Green Bay Packers. Now, these two teams met in real life, and it was the infamous catch or no catch game involving Dez Bryant's, well, non-catch towards the end of that game that will be controversial throughout the years now. Packers go on to win that game, but here we go with a little bit of revenge of sorts in video game world, if you look at it that way. Taking this out of the end zone, and well, at least he gets back to the 20 with a little bit of muscle there at the end of the play. So Tony Romo will be out with his offense first, handing off to DeMarco Murray, who's going to plow over a couple players, including Clinton Dix, on his way to a first down. Second and seven now. How about a draw play? Murray again. He's got some good yardage there and another first down. DeMarco Murray starting off hot. Three rushes for 23 yards. Romo out of the shotgun on first and 10 is going to find Jason Witten, who adjusts to that ball, makes the catch. And he'll be just a yard short of a first down as this drive continues. DeMarco Murray, no. It's play action. And a great one-handed catch by Terrence Williams, showing off his skills right there. No doubt about that catch. He stuck it one-handed. Second and 10 now. And Romo over the middle is going to find his man Harris, who will haul that in, making this third and manageable. Just 3 yards. DeMarco Murray navigating to a first down. Didn't get it by much, but he got what he needed to keep this drive going. Romo to throw now, and he finds his man. They are in the end zone right there. How about that? Touchdown, Cowboys. They strike first, and Mike McCarthy is not happy about that drive whatsoever as the Cowboys came down here with a nice blend of run and pass. It ends with a Fred Davis touchdown. Yes, sir. So the Cowboys on the board first. Let's see how the defense responds to that. Aaron Rodgers gets his first turn under center. He's going to snap this on second and six, and he will be taken down, sacked in the backfield, and the Cowboys getting after it right away here. That'll force third and 15. Rodgers out of the shotgun. He will pump fake. He will throw short, and they will not get nearly enough yardage. Yeah, they only get 5 of that back. They will have to punt. So far, so good for the Cowboys here in hostile territory in Lambeau Field. Although, look at this. A blitz on Romo. He coughs up the football. That's Clay Matthews picking it up to score. Defensive touchdown. Oh, I think they were trying to set up a screen, and Romo just could not get rid of the ball fast enough. He is clobbered, and there is Clay Matthews to pick that up. He gets the hurdle going there, and he's in the end zone. So just like that, the Packers' defense strikes for a score, and we are all knotted up at 7. Romo, he gets this one out earlier now, but look at, he's surrounded, but look at this. DeMarco Murray drags defenders for a first down. How about this for a second effort? He's nearly stopped, but I guess he wills his way to this first down, as that is some good work right there. Second and 10 now. First quarter winding down. Romo gonna throw, and no, he steps in front of that. That is picked off, and he's going to the house. Another defensive touchdown, this time on a pick six. Romo is victimized. Oh, man, this Packers D. Apparently they're gonna score all the points today. Just like that, they have 2 scores, and they're at 14-7. Shields picks off Romo. Romo's got to settle down here. He does. He finds Terrence Williams on that comeback route. First down, Cowboys, when they really needed it. We're into the second quarter now. DeMarco Murray's going to get the handoff out of the shotgun. Eh, there's a little bit of yardage there for him, as it'll be second and 5. That turns into 3rd and 5. Romo is going to throw over the middle, and a big hit on Harris, but he hangs on. Ooh, Clay Matthews lit him up, but luckily he hangs on to that. 3rd and 16 now. Romo, oh, that's almost picked off as well. Knocked down, and there is a punt situation, giving the ball back to Aaron Rodgers, who hasn't done anything yet. Yet he finds himself up 14-7. Now he gets this ball out to Eddie Lacy out of the backfield, and they've got a 3rd and 3. Let's pitch to Lacy after faking to Kuhn, and that is going to be close, but they're going to mark that a first down. Lacy gets just enough. 2nd and 10 now. Rodgers, he's going to throw. He's got some time to do so, and it's picked off. Oh, what a big pick off by Asante Samuel right there. The Cowboys get a turnover right back. It's too bad he couldn't take it to the house like the Packers did to tie this thing up. But here comes Romo down 14-7, finds Jason Witten for the first down. We are getting close to the two-minute warning. As a matter of fact, we will have it right now. And first and 10 out of the shotgun for Romo. They're at midfield trying to get these points back. There's a screen to DeMarco Murray, and he's off to the races. 20, 15, 10. He is caught at the 5-yard line, and it'll be first and goal, Cowboys, as that play worked splendidly. That's what they were trying to set up when Clay Matthews got his touchdown. Well, they get it right back here. This is going to be Dunbar into the game in relief of DeMarco Murray, who needed a breather, and Dunbar will punch it in. We've got a tie game at 14-all. Despite the mistakes, we're able to go down here and tie this. Whew, okay. We got a game on our hands here in the first half. 14-all, but there is some time left for Aaron Rodgers to work some magic. Well, look at this. He's right up to midfield almost, 45-yard line, and he's got time to throw again. He is going to throw and get a first down all the way down to the Cowboys 31. Timeout with 55 seconds remaining. Wow, it didn't take them long to get down here. Rodgers again getting good protection and wide open. Wide open. Is that a touchdown? He hit the pylon. They're going to say no. He kicked the pylon, but no touchdown. So first and goal from the one, Eddie Lacy. Yeah, he didn't really need to jump there. I think he was already practically in the end zone, but he scores. The Packers just like that come back and shred this defense for the score, and they're up 21-14. 47 seconds left. Crosby's going to kick this off, and you're going to see a return by Skandrick. Here we go to the left side. Oh, there's some room. 30, 35, 40, 45. He is almost to midfield. Mark him at the 49-yard line when he's taken down by John Kuhn. But hey, the Cowboys might have time to get something going. They set up the screen and get it off just in time, and a huge block. And there is DeMarco Murray. That's been their best play when they can actually get the pass off to DeMarco Murray. He's been killing him on the screen. Second and 10. Romo over the middle. Ooh, he worked it into a window right there. Terrence Williams makes that catch. First and 10 at the 18 in the red zone now. Romo very careful not to have a turnover, and instead he finds Dez Bryant in the back of the end zone. There you go. There's Dez. Completes the catch. Clinton Dix cannot stop it. And we are tied yet again. Fireworks at the end of this first half. Well, really the whole first half. You got defensive touchdowns. You got offensive touchdowns. Got all sorts of things going every which way. And we're now into the third quarter. Rodgers gets hit, but not before he makes this pass. Oh, look at him slip out of three defenders right there and almost takes this to the house. Slippery receiver right there. Aaron Rodgers going to hand off to Lacy out of the shotgun. He is going to fight for a first down and more. He'll be inside the 10 to the 9. That'll be first and goal for the Packers offense. Here is Rodgers throwing to the end zone a little high. And that goes flying down the tunnel. It'll be fourth down. And a Mason Crosby field goal attempt is up, and it is good, giving the Packers the lead once again. This time at 24-21, midway through the third quarter. Romo's turn, third and 19, and nope, that's not where you want to throw. Shields gets him again, and the Packers are in business at the 10-yard line. Shields' second interception of the day sets up Aaron Rodgers in prime position to score, but no, they cannot get the ball in the end zone. They're going to have to settle for another field goal. That's a pretty big win for our defense, actually, where that could have really killed us going down 10 points. Instead, it's going to be a six-point game, 27-21. Romo, second and 5. He's going to set up that screen. We know how this goes quite well for the Cowboys so far today. That is a first down, and it gets them to the 47-yard line, almost to midfield. Okay, maybe they can go back down, take the lead, except Romo gets blitzed and hit again. Ball is loose. This time it's A.J. Hawk picking it up, and no one's going to catch him. It's another defensive touchdown. The second on a fumble by Tony Romo. And these linebackers are having a fun time running the ball back to the end zone. Oh, my goodness. It's now 35-21. Tony Romo pressing. He's going to get picked again. At least it wasn't Shields this time. But the Packers' D is turning up the heat. They just know they can lay back and play the pass right now, and it's killing him. 35-21. Looking for more. Very patient throw right there by Rodgers. And they go ahead and move the chains. 3rd and 5. Can he convert right here? Oh, yeah. Wide open. First down in the red zone at the 12-yard line. Looks like that was Randall Cobb. So now 1st and goal, and Eddie Lacy walks right in. The Packers starting to assert their dominance here in the 4th quarter. Well, it's been all half, really. That is Derek Carr coming into the game. He's actually leading a drive here for the Cowboys. It's quite possibly too little too late, but he stays in there, and he finds his man. That's Harris for the touchdown. That'll cut it to 42-28, I believe, but that is where it's going to end. The Cowboys, rough second half, rough game really with the turnovers, and they lose 42-28 here at Lambeau. The Packers are going to the Super Bowl. The Cowboys' season is over, and now the focus turns to the offseason. It'll be the Ravens and the Packers in the Super Bowl, but the big question for the Cowboys is, will Jason Garrett be the coach of this team? His contract is up. Will he be renewed? Or we'll be bringing somebody else in. Well, we'll have to ask Junk Gaming Videos about that. So pretty soon, expect both Cowboys and Chargers off-season videos as we'll start gearing up for the next season. Cowboys going to have to try better next year. We'll see you next time.